Baby doll singer Kanika Kapoor, who became one of 2020's most Googled Indians, has opened up about her life post-contracting COVID-19. Speaking about the backlash she faced, Kanika told a leading entertainment portal that she was sad and disturbed because she was getting death threats and her kids were getting threats too. The singer further added that a lot of people told her that her career is finished.